The mind of God is more important than the hands of God. The hands of God deal with his acts, but the mind of God deals with his ways. Moses knew the ways of God, the people knew the acts of God, and so those who know the acts of God very rarely have a relationship with God. They are entertained by God. But those who know the ways of God, the mind of God, there's an intimacy involved there that develops, that creates a credibility with God that only he ever knows.